如此。
Surprise, we have to get to Flutter Valley.
And we're already late for the celebration, I think, aren't we?
Cupcake's fault. Took her forever to bake that cake.
Perfection is not something to be rushed, Gusty.
We've never been to Flutter Valley. You'll love it, Daisy Cuddles. It's the most beautiful place in all of Ponyland.
The most beautiful place, indeed. I hate Flutter Valley.
We hate it too, Mama. I mean, Helena.
And we hate the Flutter Ponies too, don't we, Helena?
I'm gonna ruin the Flutter Pony big thing of celebration. I wanna make a play for stopping the flu.
We get even with little ponies too. They help.
I have an idea, Hideo. Let's ruin the Flutter Pony celebration.
I just said that, you numbskull. Now listen, girl. We're gonna start by stopping those little ponies from getting to that celebration. Got it?
Yes.
Then do it.
How?
Yeah,
how? How? You ask me how? You're witches, that's how.
We're going, Hedia.
We're leaving right now.
We're gone.
Bye.
No, kids. What is it with them today? They don't listen. They don't think. They have no idea what they're doing.
See you later, Hideo. Bye.
We'll get those ponies. Don't worry.
Well, what am I gonna do with them?
Go down there and grab a laptop.
Boy, you really are dumb, Trackle. There are too many just to grab. We gotta be clever. We gotta outsmart them.
You mean we have to get help?
Follow me. I have an idea.
Sorry, Mika, dear.
Marvelous. Here it is. Lasso, I knew it. Hold it. Watch from here. Oh, of course I did. Yeah, let it go. We shouldn't be getting close to Flutter Valley.
Oh, I hope we don't miss the celebration.
You're gonna miss more than that.
This way!
What happened?
no.
What if she's watching us in the viewing pool?
Draco, get down here!
What if she finds out we failed?
We haven't failed. Not yet. We're going to Flutter Jack. Follow me. Ow! What are you trying to do?
Hey, watch it!
Oh! 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 Oh!
The sun is the lamp that lights our valley. It gives color to our fields and flowers and spreads beauty and love with its warmth.
Yeah! That's the worst thing I ever heard.
Yeah, who's gonna live where it's always warm and beautiful?
Well, it won't be warm and beautiful for long. Let's see what we can do about it.
Can I judge you, Sonya? Can you always do it, please?
Well, all right. But you better come up with something good.
Thank you.
Aunt Rosa, Queen of the Flutter Ponies, I proclaim this day Sun Tuesday. Let the celebration begin! Chocolate cake, Rosa. Well, it's